somebody slips you a Mickey, if they slip something in your drink and you don't know that they slipped you this Mickey, you become intoxicated, just like my friend, follow me. It was not long ago that I was maybe 6-7 years old sitting in front of my television when breaking news came through the screen that this man right here, Jim Jones, Reverend, this man right here was responsible for taking the lives of nearly 1,000 people who drank grape Kool-Aid, mass suicide, under the leadership of this wolf. He was a wolf in sheep's clothing. And let me share something with you, my friend, because I want you to look at this. You see all those people, my friend? Let me move it. See all those dead bodies? That's 1976, Jim Jones. Look at them. Do you see something? You see that collar? See it? Haven't the Spirit of the Lord been telling us, take those collars off, take them robes off? Because that's the same spirit of Jim Jones.